be. It could have been a good sword. That was really nasty. Two extra strong archer groups, and they were not small groups as well. That were extremely big ones. It was a little disgusting. That skill shine is not doing me anything until I get to level 2. Then it would help, but it takes so long to get to level 2, so it would wear off pretty much immediately I got level 2. That's why I do not pick it up. Why did I sell that club? My goal is to get the world record. And for that goal, I need to get a good start. Oh my god, that was only because I... Rip. My goal is to get back my world record for the Druid. And to get that back, I have to get 2 minutes below my personal best that you can see on the screen right now. The 137 is my current PB. I have to exceed it by 2 minutes at least. Welcome back, Butel. Welcome back. Jinx is back indeed. But what would be a speedrun without someone to jinx it? That just would be boring. To the werewolf. Useless.
Jinx hype!
Hype, hype, hype. Who else would it be? Who else would it be? Mr. Beetle. Oops. Oopsie. Waypoint, why are you so far away? Still gonna try it because we have three shrines on the way there. I want to reach level 12 before Andariel fight, at least on the druids. It really depends on which class you are on, though. The higher, obviously, the better, but you don't want to lose time because of leveling as well. Oh crap! That was a miskill again. That's a good drop. Oh, come on. Computer, load. Yeah, to go on from the counters and the druid, I want to be level 10 and a half to 12 to go on. Firestorm Werewolf, I'm gonna keep that. That's too expensive. Alright. We always shop the flails at Farah, just by resetting her shop pool to get the to get them flails. Oh, I was lucky that I didn't get cursed there. This guy is not dying. No, Farah is Act 2. The one that heals you. On assaults like repair stuff and stuff like that. Need a raw rune from now on.
Good day.
And a 2-socket armor. I'm gonna grab that one. So you cannot link at the moment unless someone permits you. And I don't want to have some foreign links that I don't know where they go to. So you should at least tell me where it's going to. Otherwise just whisper him, and you can just whisper in the link if you want. /W and stuff. Telekane, how's it going? I'm great. How are you doing, my friend? Oops. Alundra, welcome to the Lurk Force. Welcome, welcome. Thank you for the follow. Good job, good job. Congrats to that new PB. And she is bad spawning position at both locations. Bad spawning positions.
What can I do for you?
So it begins.
As you can see, sometimes I don't have an experience run as well. It's just a thing of luck or no luck in a run, I guess. You mean like bloodcrafts? They are pretty cool, but for a speedrun, they are not viable. That's why you are asking, but they can be really good for casual play. Where you can buy those, you can either try to gamble them from any gamble guy in the game, or I think in Nightmare Act 1 at the guy who gambles as well, you can buy those, but they are pretty rare because they mainly sell the, what's it called, the normal thingy. Normal equivalent to a mesh belt, like a belt, just casual blood belt.
Your blood.
Gonna go on from now. Don't need that. Yes. That level, that tier, tall S, Ral. That goes away. That goes there. Some more mana pots. Some more stamina pots. And we are good to go. Crap, that was not good. I wanted to have 2 points into strength.
So it begins.
Whoops, okay. I was expecting this to be the right way. That was 20 seconds down the drain. It already means that I'm probably not going to use that two socket helmet. Da 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 da. that short stuff, please. Gosh, item management lost.
I shall make weapons from your bones.
Charcy will be thankful to get this malice.
Hey, Akadaka, thank you very much. That was a real time loss on that item management. That disaster, boys. Disaster. I really need to get a couple of boss groups so I reach level 12 before Andariel. Actually, would like to get even more than that. I would love to get like level 13 before Andariel. Level 12 does the trick. Right, that was a pretty good jail, apart from the experience factor. Thank you for that follow, uneven Antica. I'm gonna try this one more time. Uneven Milim Antica. That's probably still butchered, but I tried. Head monster that do not move, because you can't get pots from them. Item please, thank you for the follow. Thank you. Welcome to the Lurk Force. Thank you, Rezadash. Welcome, welcome. So far, so good. And hello, Alexander. Welcome, welcome as well. Again, no mana pods. You know, like... That's a dead end. Good stuff, good stuff. good. These mana pot drops were actually important. That saves me the trip to town. Come on, move, buddy. Fanatism got level 15 indeed. That's pretty much cheating. Faster on walk. Hype. Hype, 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 hype. Faster on walk. Hype. Belt yet. Sell, 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 sell. Thought for a second Ryu was here. Nice, nice, nice. Hype, 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 hype. Come on, Beatles. That is a plus one into Firestorm helmet, Hawk helmet. Slightly low on experience though, I'm only level 13, which makes me a little worrisome. Enchanted it. Crap.
I need more.
Well, this is a gamble now. Where to go? And I gambled wrong, at least for this side. Okay.
There's nothing the right portion can't cure.
Da, 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 da. Ah, and plus one into werewolf, which is completely useless. Resist fire, don't care. I pick up that buckler.
No.
Da 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 da. Yvonne, thank you for the host, even though it's for zero viewers. Thank you, thank you. Zero viewers hype! Didn't go deep enough to the left there. Where are my beetles at? I said it's a hype worthy thing, so please. Didn't need to go deep enough. Did not need to. I'm gonna go for the Lost City though. That is on purpose, Fissure space. So, well, I'm gonna go with Fissure. Waypoint, sweet. Oh god, my experience is so low.
Good evening.
To get more health potions for the maggot lair. Why are your maps always perfect? Because I can! Because it's me. And what good does a perfect mate do me if I'm like level 15 when I finish this axe? Gosh, don't give me that crap, Mr. Llama. This is not good if you don't get the experience you need. The forest was good, but I don't know. That's not enough experience yet. Not enough experience. Don't give me that crap, please. I want to be like level 16 at this point. Yeah, but I hate the Duriel fight without level 20 or level 17. That's basically my point.
Good evening.
That is basically my point. Yeah, it's not terrible, but still. Every experience that you don't get in Act 2, you have to get in Act 3. Which also can be pretty tough if your flare jungle spawn is terrible, for example. Also, I remind you that I did a couple of resets on this already.
I've heard you did. I've been.
Yes. The sun warms the world once more.
Tach. Hi. Ah. So was. Hast du Arbeit für den Opa gefunden?
Oh, nee. Ich bin zu der Frau Schokolinski.
Ah, so.
Ja, das ist zu. Theoretisch wäre das eine Möglichkeit, die unten hier im
Ja, muss nicht sein.
Wenn Opa dann irgendwie ins Rutschen oder Fallen kommt, nee, du. Und die müssen zweimal am Tag auf jeden Fall bespaßt werden.
So was.
Come on.
day.
People annoying. Help. What the hell is going on? That was not good. I just couldn't get the cast through for some reason, and my fissure didn't hit anything. Damage came mainly from the mages there. No, that was not a boss group. That was just these stupid ghoul lords killing me. Ghoul lords can do some damage if they are casting you permanently. Plus hitting monsters as well, and just stupid. Oh come on, just let me through, please. Okay, third way it is. Was not a boss group, that's for sure. Potions anyways.
Welcome to my shop.
Twister. That was just a boss group of beetles, so that doesn't mean that we are on full beetle mode here, which we are definitely not. The three monster types that I have here are these guys, the zombies, and the skeleton major thingies. We do not have permanent beetles everywhere. And that is a dead end, and that is blocking me. Oh, come on. Oh boy. That was one boss group that helped me out there with experience for sure, but still. I hate skeletons. Thank you. Yep, these skeletons blew everything. I guess that time loss comes from... Actually, where does it come from? That's a very good question. I have no idea where that comes from.
Greetings. I'm sorry.
Can only be from the third way arcane. Diablo hype!
Hello.
Jaren tells me.
Greeting.
You.
There. So slow right now, help. Don't like this. This looks like it will be a great marsh. that. Flare jungle, hype. Hype, hype, hype. Boys, there's still a lot of stuff that can happen in this run, don't hype it. It can still happen so many things that can go wrong, honestly. Hyping it now would be a mistake. Need a waypoint now. Waypoint here. I need a waypoint. Don't like this. Don't want to go into the sewers without the waypoint. Scary times, here we go. Ouch. Ouch. Lama, you know as well as I do that this is still so far from ending. I have no Ral runes for Act 4, so please, this is still so far along. I didn't hit any monster there with my fissure. That's the first RNG point. Da 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 da. Is godly with two deaths. That's waypoint. Thank you. Come on, Miffy. Come on, buddy.
You're too late.
Damage. Okay, rip. Hoffe. Oh my god. And 10 auto resistance as well. Look at that face, it's epic. It is. It is. Okay, Mr. Lama's gonna freak out right now. I literally see Mr. Lama's head explode on right now on that flame river placement stuff. I have to remind you, I have 10 fire rests, that's all I got. Or 18, 20, whatever. I am from Germany still. was that.
What do you need?
Like I'm throwing away time just to make Llama mad. Yeah, that was my own fault. I know. I know.
Now that I'm surprised you made it back all in one piece. Most mortals who come back from hell are.
Hey Ziggy, how's it going? Are you kidding me? What? That was bogus. Absolutely bogus.
Not even death can save you from me.
Stop it. Wow. Just stop. Oh my god. Spam. Yeah, Not enough strength. Rip. Not enough strength. Again, doesn't help. I don't have the strength. Too much. I got 10 faster run warp boots anyways. The llama's so salty right now. Oh gosh. You know as well as I do that your Act 5 was absolutely insanely good on your Druid as well. So there's still hope. There is still hope. No time for barbs. Already hate that. Oh God. waypoint. What the hell is this map? So much can go wrong right now. Especially with this map. Casting, please, just run. Okay, I got to get some potions. Anyways, good position of that waypoint. Was German, yes. That was like good day in German. I think that's gonna be a waypoint, actually. Oh, still have to kill Bale. That Bale is your hope, Mr. Lama. Bale is your hope. Oh, many, many Death Lords. Throne takes like 4 minutes. Just die, please. Thank you.
Adversity.
Die, please. What did I do here? Why did I? Oh my god. That was just. Oh my god. That was amazingly bad. Nervous time, boys. Nerve wrecked. I just nerve wrecked myself.
Good afternoon. this will not
come on, stop it.
Hello.
Ooh, there we go. Wow. That was insane on the maps. I have to give you that one. That was just insane. Oh, there's still some, like 2.5 minutes, I would say. Sub 130 seems doable with this run. Oh, thank you, everyone. Oh, all right. Whew, nice run. Nice, nice run. That drop, of course, was like completely nuts. Zara's boots gave me 10 faster run walk and some fire res for the last fight, so that was pretty good as well. Ooh, that was a very, very good run. Hype, hype, hype. World record hype!